We've got new information right now on that double stabbing we've been covering all morning long. Jill Gallus is live at 19th Avenue and Southern, where it all happened. She's got the latest. Jill, good morning.
Good morning, Scott. This is just a sad situation. Officers who have been out here speaking with us tell us that they've learned it was actually a father who stabbed his 16-year-old son and also his wife. It happened inside of this home here that you see where the yellow tape is in front of it. They say this all went down around 4 this morning when the husband started arguing with his wife, and then that quickly escalated into a stabbing. When all this commotion was being heard, the 16-year-old son ran out of bed, came to his mother's aid, and that is when officers tell us that that 16-year-old was also stabbed. Both victims are in the hospital, and we're told that the teenager is actually undergoing surgery right now, but both are expected to recover. As far as the husband goes, who is responsible for this stabbing, officers say they are still looking for him around town, and right now the motive is not known, but they say this possibly could have been drug-induced.